Alright, welcome back. We're here, I'm going Scorch. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, join Discord. Information for that down below. As of entering this game, we are 50% of the way through, which is nice. Kid.
Hello, Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that blocked the way, I can find Handel and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Yep. So we're here to help spies. I also don't need the power up for this level. Not really, I see. There's a skill point in this level to hit every tree. Back into the Spyro groove. It's been a little while. It hasn't even been that long since I recorded, I feel, but it just feels like it's been a while. There's Hunter up there. Down here first. You can kind of get an idea of what we're doing here.
Monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me!
I find it weird how a place full of types of animals has a zoo. Like, anyone else find that odd? Oh, come on. Okay. I don't know if they really target Hunter as much as they target you, which is very convenient because Hunter getting hit kind of ruins the mission. Smack that one out of the tree. That one. Nice.
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please, take this. One of the monkeys had it.
Yeah, it's just a little odd how a place full of how like the majority of the population are animals or other random creatures, and they have a zoo. Just kind of weird, in my opinion. I have 30 lives. That's a lot of lives. Hopefully won't have to waste most of them. Boss battles. Wow. Okay. So I just need looks like 25 here, which is nice.
Agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
Crafty little kid. That's a nice looking talisman. Probably the nicest one in the game. So let's see something we've got.
Hey Spyro,
I look fine.
We need those flags to prove our secret mission.
In terms of...
But the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
Cool. This is definitely a 5-star difficulty. So, you need the super flame in order to hit the flags, because obviously normal flame breath wouldn't be able to hit the flags. Oh. First.
That flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go.
Yep. So you have to avoid the bombs. But these things are sporadic as hell, and there is an achievement to do this mission without, holy moly, without getting hit by him. His name is... weird. The audio just cut out in my headset, but the game was still going on.
Great, but
it's a new one.
Still two flags out there.
But in the original game, his name, I think, they didn't really like that name, and they decided to change it. It's whatever. It's one guy. I'm not gonna make a big definitely not a big deal out of it.
Still after my flags, dragon?
Yeah, the key for this mission is patience. Lots and lots of patience. Because there is no need to go fast against this guy. Okay. Nice. Last flag. Sorry, did not mean to skip that. I'm just playing another game, and I'm skipping through dialogue in that game, and...
You won't get my last flag so easily, Purple Beast!
Okay, he waited a little bit longer there. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just trying to focus. Because these projectiles can definitely be going anywhere. This is odd. I'm gonna have to check something after this video. I might have accidentally bumped something I wasn't supposed to. Because... my headset audio have problem when my recording system hasn't had anything.
Good job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
Sounds good to me. That's Scorch. Yep. All orbs. We got the talisman. We are 100% complete here, and we... going out the portal, which is over here. Didn't lose track of the portal. Yikes. That's why you don't mess with kids. I think we have time for a speedway, because I think that'd be a good thing to do, especially since we have two in this world, and I should have done one of them with one of the other levels, but you know what? It's alright. It's not a big deal. Yet. There's speedways particularly. These are by far the two harder speedways in the game. I guess we'll just head over here to Metro Speedway.
Would you like me to take you to a world where you can find a new talisman?
Nope.
Okay, come.
Yep, it's Metro Speedway. I was pretty sure the other one was icy, but I just want to make sure. You must beat this in a minute 15. Which isn't too terribly difficult, but it's not easy either. I'm not sure I remember this one being kind of terrible. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. Oh, this is actually gonna be terrible. Yeah, that just froze for a while. I'm just gonna cut myself, because there's no way in hell I'm finishing this. Yeah. Okay. Reigniting. Make a circle. It's fine. Everything's fine. I don't know if this is a minute 15 though. Yes, it is. It's minute 13. Woo! Nice! So I have the orb to get, and then we are done with the speedway. Here, behind the waterfall.
We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of cat burglars have been raiding my re-election funds by scaling the walls of the buildings. Would you be willing to help get rid of them? Great! Hunter can knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we'll need you to catch the loot before it lands in the canal and gets lost. Good luck. Hunter is waiting for you outside.
This one's not particularly hard. From what I remember. There's like one section that's a little difficult. This is where is it?
It looks like
okay. That section's hard. Okay. Shouldn't be too much of a problem though.
It looks like.
Why does Hunter do such a bad job? It's so easy to lose track of. Where do these bags go? Okay. This is fun. Just a couple more tries, but then this is... might have to just finish this after in the next video. Nice.
Well done. You really taught those crooks a lesson.
And with that, we are done. With the speedway. Metro. Alright then, well, with that, we will call it an episode, and next time we make the hardest level in the game look like a piece of cake. So, until then.